Hi, this is my second video, and I've got another bit of blues here. This one's slightly more complex, but it sounds good. There it is. Start off with the third fret on the first string, and you've got to go like that. And then second string, you've got the second fret, and you just keep doing like a walk the plank all the way through to the fourth. So it goes. Like that. And then you do that a couple of times, and then you basically do the exact same thing, just on like second string. So you go. So then you do that over and over again, like this. Like that, and then you have this bit. So you go the fourth fret on the second string. Then you go to the third string on the third fret on the first string. You go, and you go back to here, and then you go like that. So you go. So you go along it, and then you just do it again one more time. On the fifth fret instead, and then you go twice on the fourth fret, second string. Then you use your pinky or whatever thing you want to use on the sixth fret. Like that once, so you go. Then you go down one on the fourth fret, you go. And then you go up one more string, and you go on the same fourth fret. So you go. Then you go on the third string again, fourth fret, and then hammer on the next string, the next fret after. So it should sound like this. Yes, that's my second video. Hope you enjoyed it, and hope it helped you, alright? I'll upload another video or something. Alright.